Even without the storms, it'll be a struggle for a while. We can tough it out. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can't control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk.
I only need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you.
Well, this will be interesting. Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.
Thank you.
tint is off.
Excuse me?
The tint. That model was used in a first contact war dock, and Exo Wright recolored the product line to match. But they used the poster as reference. For screen accurate, it needs to be lighter.
I don't choose my gear based on fictional dropship rescues.
Didn't say what scene it was from. Offer stands.
Pathfinder.
There's an initiative shuttle ahead. Looks bad.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do.
So, Cora, Asari Commandos, I hear a lot of things.
You hear, or you watch low-budget action vids?
Either way, Huntresses hunt, they sabotage, they do assassinations.
All officially sanctioned.
And that was all fine with you?
Yeah, hunt down anti-Citadel fanatics, or let Crisis Response mop up the blood later. That's not a choice.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
There must be active remnant in there. Let's check it out. It's a Karkin nest, all right. Fan out.
Confirming initiative equipment, including Omnitool assigned to Security Chief Hiram Reynolds. If you power it up, I can exhume its data. Accessing data. The Chief was scanning at the time of death. The scan picked up two shots. One, a standard initiative rifle report, which missed. The other from behind. A Ket pulse weapon.
This proves Nilkin is innocent. He didn't shoot Reynolds.
Seems clear to me. Good work.
Pathfinder, there is also an audio recording.
Go ahead and play it.
No!
Where's Nilkin?
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock.
That sounds like...
Confirming. Voice identified as suspect, Nilkin. So he did not kill the Chief.
But he meant to. Need another chat with the man.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
This is resonating now, probably with the vault.
Pathfinder, I detect initiative equipment nearby.
Sam, this one mentions a nav point.
I've extracted the information and added it to your map.
Then we know where the researcher was headed. Let's go.
What was your deal, coming to Andromeda?
Chance for a niche that didn't exist anywhere else. Though I suppose it doesn't here either.
We're changing that. I know it.
Thank you.
Clear radiation alert, Pathfinder.
Earth had formations like this. Made a lot of kids think of alien worlds.
Water and weather. Nothing tougher in the long run. This is where Chief Reynolds died.
Sandstorms would have buried the body long ago. I suggest scanning.
Nice. Let's get to a research station, see what we've got.
Parts for the Site-2 project. Check.
traction. It's too steep.
Switch to six-wheel drives. It'll get you up there in a snap. Remember the Nomad's jump jets. They'll get you over most obstacles. If you need more juice, the boosters can accelerate you out of trouble.
Nice work. Another memory trigger?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
We've got hot dogs!
They appear to be fighting a Krogan.
Is that Drac?
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Radiation within safe levels. Life support is stable.
Time you join the party. Think I made them angry? Good.
Enemies!
That's it, kid. Keep it up. Good one.
Radiation levels increasing. Radiation levels within acceptable limits. First colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. North radiation count in the area. A little bit of hope.
It is calmer. Notice that?
Ryder, about time you joined the party. That's it, kid. Keep it up. fun.
You're telling me?
You could really handle yourself, kid. And I hear you're the one to thank for clearing up the sky. Had your number all wrong.
So, the clouds parted. These Ket look pretty keeled over. Maybe us humans can pull our weight after all.
Well, you can, clearly. But there's a lot to do before I'd be that smug about it. You know what? I'm gonna ignore my gut and join up. This fight was good, and we can do it again. And before you go saying you don't need a Krogan, believe me, you do.
That's what I said.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
It's got to be science. Our colonists need to understand their home.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
Military outpost. We defend our own against the Ket, or anyone else.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Andromeda Initiative. This is Ryder. Pathfinder.
EOS is ready for deployment.
Copy that. Outpost blocked inbound. And ready as hell. August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
I feel like I should toss you the keys. Be nice. It's been through a lot.
Understood. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
The Ega,
I haven't seen Ego for months. Eos is far from golden, but now it's defensible. Arguing that choice will come later. They think you did the impossible. The Nexus. I warned them, hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
I appreciate your candor. We're all on the same side.
I wouldn't go that far. The Reality Rider? You bought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
Now it gets complicated.
The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed, but after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware, that's all.
I don't care why anyone helps, so long as they do.
I've heard that before. Talk to Bradley. Later, we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then, Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
Sorry it came to this, Pathfinder. Pathfinder?
March all day breathing it.
That was before Connor bargained those salvagers right down to their pants.
Lately used weapons and armor for next to nothing. Worth it.
Pathfinder. Jacob Mitney, Research and Development. My team's just getting set up here, but we've made a discovery you might want to check out.
All ears.
We've put together a blueprint for augmenting your armor plating. Uploading it now. If you can collect the necessary resources from around Eos, it should work.
Is this a sure thing, Mitney, or just pie in the sky?
I have no interest in wasting your time. This could form the basis for armor production across the initiative. Scrounge safely, Pathfinder.
Start at 0600.
It's just what you need after a long day.
Well, I've got night patrol, so you'll get some peace and quiet.
Anxiety. Pathfinder.
Prodromos reports their defenses are online.
The Ket don't pull their punches. With colonists on the line, neither can we.
Try chatting with some soldiers at Prodromos. They're a straight-faced bunch.
You haven't got a fuel cell, have you? The quartermaster says there's plenty, but she would. Wait. Oh, shit, you're the Pathfinder. Sorry, no one said VIPs were coming by.
I'm just Ryder. Nice to meet you.
It's a pleasure to meet you, too. I'm Fox, chief engineer at your service.
What are the other outpost staff like?
Like Connor, you mean? She's pretty fun when you get to know her. Just don't get to know her over a poker game. Trust me.
What brought you all the way to Andromeda?
There's a colony back home you've never heard of. Viridis. It failed, hard. I grew up there watching things fall apart. When I left, I got into infrastructure, civil engineering, boring stuff unless you've ever lived without it. I wanted to do Viridis right, I guess. And the initiative was my best chance. Thanks for asking.
What do you do here?
My team gets things going. Water, power, communications, everything a civilization needs. Well, not laws or a constitution, but it's easier to concentrate on those when you got a flushing toilet.
What do you think about your new home?
First impressions? We've got water, clear skies for solar power, plants to farm. The Remnant are a wild card, but I hear you almost have that solved, which is amazing. And you found us a good site here. I think Eos is really going to be special.
Bye, Fox.
Bye. Stay safe out there.
Gotta stop listening to every rumor that comes in.
Okay, but when your shuttle gets eaten by space whales, don't say I didn't warn you.